Now then, onto this little claw curl. That's going to be white, 300 by 100, around, brick bond, whatever. This is like a feature wall going up. So I've got this up to here, up to here, up to here. Nice level plumb. So looking at here, obviously you can see there's a pattern on the tile. So normally if it were just a plain white, you'd just nice full good edge off that. But I can't do that with this. So here's one I've cut earlier, ready to go up. Let me just show you. So as you can see, that's up. It's going to line up through there. And through there, just draw that inch down a touch. And then you can always tell that you're nice and plumb in your joints. So yeah, just another one just to bear in mind. Obviously some pattern tiles, you forget the patterns, you think just normal tiles, but they're not. So could catch out the novice. So when I'm putting it up there, I'm going to slate that up, and then I could get a prop and prop it up, but I've got to fill up these insides. The back is getting tiled, bottom's going to get tiled, the side's going to get tiled. So I've got some levelling clubs, I've got a couple of corners, they're the thinner system. And these tiles are only quite thin, these ones from porcelain also. So I'll probably put two clips in either side, set it up, get that clipped up, and that'll hold in place. So yeah, I'll, once that's in and up and these sides are in, I'll do another post for the video for it. So, but underneath's not getting tiled, so it usually just obviously might your trim there go up, might your top go across, but that'll have to finish squared off on top and then squared across on there. So, yeah, we'll see. So. Now then, trim's in. Just gonna go change this part. You gotta change my sponge and me washing off water, give it a good clean down. Trims it in, put top that way. It's just a straight piece there, I couldn't mind it because obviously that trim goes the other way. If I'd have thought on it, maybe I mentioned about a box trim, but I think it looks quite nice anyway as it is. Yeah, another thing about these trims, I've seen other people when they do it straight, when they do usually mitre the trims and they go past, but obviously see there, lined up nice and neat, lined up nice and neat, so yeah, the tricky thing is with these patterns as well sometimes, it's just making sure you don't get two width the same next to each other. So I think I've managed that, but you know, we're all a human. So yeah, that's where I've used the pulley system, just holds that tile up top there into place. So that would double cut that top piece, because I had to cut, see if the line follows through, you know, like these, the line here, and these follows through. So I'm saying you couldn't come off it full tile at the bottom, good edge. Because obviously these are the pattern tiles, so oh, with this now, this is going to be some white 100 by 300 metros. So, look as magic on this. I think walls are great, even but never mind, these things are later testers. Thank you.
Thank you.